Hello, welcome to my channel again, and now we will show you how to sort out this problem. I mean, when you try to update your Windows or enable your Windows update, sometimes we see such type of problems. We could not connect to the update service. We will try again later, and or you can check back now. If it still doesn't work, make sure you are connected to the internet. But I am connected to the internet and my internet is working just fine. So what's the problem? So to solve this issue, we need to go to our control panel. Okay, control panel, and then you may not have seen this, so choose here and choose category. Do not make it large icons or small icons, just click on category for better use and click on here, and then network sharing center, and then come to here, change adapter settings. Okay, change adapter settings, and then this is my Wi-Fi, I mean my wireless connection, and right click on here and click on properties, and of course there is something called IPv4 internet version, internet protocol version 4, and click on it and click on properties, and there is option named obtain DNS server address automatically, and we will use this on use the following DNS server address 1.1.1.1.1. okay, so 41 and here 1 and then 0.0.1, and then click on okay and click on close here. Now let's see if the app works. Retry. Let's see if they can connect to update service, I mean Windows update service. Wait for a while and let's see if it works. Oh my goodness, it's working. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Goodbye.